So you know that thing that you do when you're on YouTube and you click on a video and then you click on the related video and then you keep on clicking on different related videos all the time and over again, and about an hour and a half passes and you're on this weird part of YouTube looking at some really weird video and you think, how the hell did I get here? You're on this weird video and you're thinking, I started this by searching for something completely innocent like the F2L tutorial for Rubik's Cube or Africa Toto cover acoustic style. I bless the rains down in Africa. So basically I was doing that and I kept on going onto this really weird website.
Top 5 most disturbing stories of the dark net.
And then I was hooked. Basically I was finding out more and more about this thing called the dark net and I got really intrigued by it. What the hell's the dark net? I'll tell you what it is. Disturbing. To access the darknet, you need a special browser that you can only find if you're trying to access the darknet. You can't just accidentally stumble upon the black market of people selling rifles. Just doesn't happen like that. So I downloaded this special browser that allows me to access the darknet, and I had a little search thing. Basically, the darknet is a place where your IP is very, very, very difficult to track because they don't use normal website addresses. The websites aren't indexed either, so there's no search engine on the darknet. You just have to have the URL in order to find the website. That's how it works. I do have like a list of like pages, but you can keep on going deeper and deeper and deeper and deeper into the darknet. And I'll tell you what, it is a very, very, very questionable place. You can go on some black markets where they sell drugs, but then you've got these drugs which don't have names. They've just got a number. You can buy some number 24. What the hell's that? Doesn't matter. Just buy the number 24. You can buy some 31. What's done there at 31? I don't know. What's 31 is? Take the risk. Should I stay at home whilst I take this drug, or can I freely look after my children whilst I'm taking this drug? No information. Okay. Thanks a lot. There's also these markets that you can buy guns for. You can buy pistols, you can buy automatic rifles, but I've never been in the need in my normal life in which I'm going, you know, there's a group of people there, one of them I really don't like, but you know, I want to kill them, but I'm way too far away to get the job done. I know, I'll buy a sniper rifle off the black market. No, it doesn't. Who are these people? Like, seriously. And I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, but surely if you're buying something on the black market, then you use your money, which can be traced, because the bank account will know where you... No, I'll stop you right there. No, everything's done by bitcoins. There's also this part of the website, which was under the sub-banner of adult, which is ironically called adult, and it was called Hard Candy. And I thought, this sounds dodgy. I best Google what hard candy is. I'll tell you what, it's not a sweet. Never went on those websites. There's a line I will draw, and it was that. So here's where my weird story happens. I was kind of on like conspiracy theory stuff like WikiLeaks, and you know, I was looking at all these hidden files and stuff. But because I watched that video, the five most disturbing cases on the darknet thing on that YouTube page, I became very paranoid because my eyesight was going funny. I was on this website, I was looking at my laptop and I was looking at the screen, say this is the screen because it is, and I was looking at it and it became all blurry and my eyes were like going, that's the only way I could describe it, and it was all like swirly and I couldn't quite understand what was going on, but every time I looked away from the screen my eyesight was fine and I was thinking, do you know, I'm looking at all these anti-government things, I'm looking at all these conspiracy theory things, I think they're onto me, they know I'm looking at this, they're making my eyes go weird because of my screen, they access my internet, they access my computer, they know I'm here, they know what I'm doing. Nah, close the browser, deleted it. I've had time to think about that, and that probably wasn't necessary, but, you know, I'm done with the darknet. If you've ever been on the darknet, then please let me know in the description box below and what you did. Unless you bought a sniper rifle, of course, and then I don't really need to know. Bye! This is a weird one, guys. Bye.